so hard to go. Someone help me. Help me. I'm trying my way. I've done something, it's just showing A. Man, this is hard.
Come on, come on, come on. Of course he used it all up. Smoked like a goddamn chimney on the boat ride over.
Relax. I brought some matches.
You did?
Of course. There we go.
There we go.
Oh, sorry. Just one sec.
Ow. There we go. Oh,
that's my head. Hello?
Over here.
Oh, sorry. Just one sec. Ow. There we go.
That's my head.
Hello?
Over here. Oh, no wonder. You guys can hear.
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic.
Wonder who's watching my stream right now.
Funny idea of romantic.
Yes, I do.
Okay, at least now I know where I'm going. Oh, that was cool.
Nate!
Hey, this way.
Okay, she said this way. Yep. I wonder if you guys can see this. I better not stand in those. Oh, wait. No, something's there.
Hey, this looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
Come on. Okay.
Turn
here we go.
Things a bit, guys.
Okay. Come on up.
Thanks.
Yep, that's how we do it.
Watch your head.
Yeah.
So, 7 minutes on the live stream. We're doing pretty good. Hopefully nothing happens to us. Special.
What the hell is this?
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
Me either. Let's get out of here. Dead end.
And if you guys hear my mom in the background, don't mind her. Okay, so we don't see anything else but this entrance right here. Things trembling apart.
Hey, look. Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets?
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all.
Gibbets.
Wait, is that? Oh.
That's how you avoid something.
You okay?
I think so. What was that?
Trap. Avery really didn't want any trespassers down here. All right, watch your step.
Me? You're the one that stepped on it.
Fine. Watch my step.
Sorry about the 3 weeks delay upload, guys.
Oh,
are you kidding me?
God damn it!
Are you okay?
So far so good. Maybe I just stay a little ways back.
Yeah.
It's really unsatisfying.
Crap!
No!
You okay?
Yeah.
Okay, Alina's okay.
Well, now we know what caused the explosion we heard earlier.
No wonder so many parts of this passage have caved in.
Don't mind me, guys. I'm gonna AFK for a bit.
I found a shortcut.
How do you know it's a shortcut?
Let's just see.
Oh. All right.
Yep. Interesting. It's amazing. Well, where is this shortcut that Alina's been talking about? We can go up here, which is good. But I don't know if he can.
Jesus.
Feel like we're gonna blow up in any moment.
Avery's decorated this chamber too.
More human mobiles. Damn it, more mummies. Don't explode, okay? Ow! Jesus! What did
oh,
I just
no.
say?
They make it pretty good. I think I'm mostly been a quarter of it. No.
Oh, this can't be healthy to breathe.
Nate, are you okay?
Fine. Fine. I wish I'd brought earplugs. Am I yelling?
Nate, careful.
Yeah. Avery's gone all Egyptian. Except this mummification wasn't. You know,
I'm not gonna
voluntary.
Really commentate if there's no one on the stream, so you guys just sit back, relax, while I randomly play this game for no reason. Ooh. There's a
well, we're back on the trail.
I don't know what they're called.
Be ready for a fight. Is that in reference to me?
No. Calm down.
You calm it down.
I feel like I'm gonna get ready for a fight scene.
Hey, guess these guys weren't paying attention. There's no sign of Sam.
Sam, where are you? We need to find Sam.
Elena, get down!
They brought a whole colony here. Like ammo. No, that's not ammo. That's ammo. reasons why I bring grenades. Oh god, sorry. Sorry for my bad English. you ain't doing anything. Okay, I'm not gonna make it, Made a terrible mistake there. Lena, don't go crazy. Grenade in the hole. They're gonna shoot me. Only got one. Look at this guy. You could take me down.
Oh, Jesus.
What a mistake. What the? Okay. Well then. The stream will only take around 1 hour. Forgot about that.
Whoa.
Boy, you don't. I'm gonna tell you.
Are you guys kidding me?
What's my plan here? Just where is it dead?
Well, for once I appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
Let's go get those flares.
Good idea.
We got a shotgun. Very interesting.
The mouse that spoke ill of me.
I'd hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. We must be on a different route from the other.
All right, let's see if we can catch up. Why, hello.
Hey. So I guess this loops around?
Guess so. Jesus. This was one of Avery's guys.
Dead men tell no tales.
I think I've heard of that before.
Looks like a fight right now.
Yeah, two's men versus Avery's.
Very interesting.
Excuse me.
Man, I need to see Sam.
Hello.
I really need to see Sam.
What's that note?
If I don't see Sam, I'ma kill him then. He lied to me. I will start over this gameplay, guys.
It's from two to his men.
Yeah. Red.
We can use the key to get out of here.
That's good.
This is really
There's
important.
Some symbols on the back.
Well, let's go find a keyhole.
Death to those who stay your to stay from the path. So don't stay on the path. Okay. This is really threatening. Death to those who stay on the path. Interesting. Dodge.
Oh boy.
Oh no. Let's go up here, don't mind me. Wait, did I just came? Yeah, I just came from here. I feel like I'm gonna die in any moment. Yup. Oh, wow. Nate. You really just screwed up this time, haven't you? Let me just go for it. Go for it, go for it, go for it, go for it. Oh. Go for those. I didn't die. Because I came all the way back. Interesting. So if I let me
crap.
Jesus Christ. Hold on. Okay. He's trying to kill. Oh no. I'm in a running death trap. Go, Nate! They're trying to kill us
now, huh? No? How about you?
This guy had some serious trust issues.
Whoa. Oh god, oh god, oh god!
Oh, yeah, made that out. Oh no.
Okay. He's done.
I don't know where am I at now. This is really creepy.
Thank you. Huh. Not quite as creepy as all the hanging bones.
Still, it's a little creepy.
Yeah, maybe 3 out of 10, though.
I'd say
I guess
four.
You guys can hear
really, four?
Gameplay much more better than I do. Since my TV has put down the low. But you guys just want to listen to gameplay, other than me. But I'm just here to annoy you guys.
Okay, it's another death trap.
Yeah, no footprints to guide us.
Oh no. Okay. Inspect.
symbols match the ones on those posts. Two showed his men how to get past the traps.
Bottom, is it bottom? Yeah, bottom right. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's what I expected. Nate, you are dumb. You know better. Here, here. Oh, no, not there. It's not the way. Do not know the way. Okay, Nate. We'll see you again. Okay, let's try skulls. Maybe that will work. It's the bottom left, so. Is this the bottom left? It's the same skull.
Okay, we're off to a good start. Follow my lead, okay?
Just be careful.
I'm always careful.
Says the guy who set off every mummy bomb in this place.
Well, no, not a lot of experience with the mummy bombs. Thank you.
I don't think it's a good way of going here, so I'm like...
So far, so good.
Yeah, knock on wood.
Better not. It might be rigged.
The good was
yeah.
Are you... Oh my god. That really scared me. Oh, I thought that was the bottom left. That out real quick. Wait, it's the bottom right. Yeah, so we can walk on this. Okay. Bottom right. Take through here. Okay, we should be good.
Finally. There, made it. In your face,
finally
Avery.
Made it.
That's our way out of here.
Okay, so we need to find some.
God, are those the rest of Two's men?
Yeah, gotta be. We know Avery likes to make an example of his enemies.
Definitely likes making exploding mummies.
Yeah, let's tread carefully in here.
As we both know, we both like a lot of things. What I like is 180p graphics. 180p, I meant 1080p. Also, hi Joan. Thanks for checking out my channel.
Keyhole? Key.
Wait,
I did text you back, but you did not come back.
We really don't have much of a choice.
What?
I have a good feeling about this one.
Don't die.
Yeah?
I don't want to die, man.
Do it.
You make us die, it's your fault. Just a door opens by itself.
You see? Well, at least we didn't get blown to bits. Shit. You didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh, but that guy's got a sword. Here,
oh, he's got a sword.
Help me swing this thing.
No. Swing.
Swing! I don't wanna die, man!
Swing like you've never heard before! Oh my god, I'm actually gonna die, am I?
Neat. Come on. Shit.
Got it!
We're not gonna make it. Yeah, you're not gonna run. Oh. Whoa, this is really trippy. I can't see anything.
Keep running. I'm right behind you.
Oh, so this is where
you're going. Come on. Get up.
Trust anybody. That's one of the normal lines.
Thanks, Captain Avery.
Don't mind the profile.
It's just like old times, huh? Lena?
Oh, Lena's dead.
Lena? Hey! Lena, come on! Lena!
Oh no, Lena died by a fall.
My hero.
Oh no, you didn't do that. No! That's not funny!
Oh, you have done much worse. No,
God, you gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh, let me listen. Sounds good to me.
You realize we're now even for everything I've ever pulled, right?
I mean,
yeah, like ever.
We're kind of even
now. No, not by a long shot. Gosh, you've got mud everywhere.
I don't want
anyone ever tell you you have a funny idea, romantic.
We're both PG-13, guys.
Yeah, I may have heard that somewhere before.
There we go. I'm gonna let you guys enjoy that.
Good talk. That's gotta be Sam.
Oh no, Sam's gonna die. Will he survive? Find out next time.
At least the gunfire means he's still alive.
Guns for now.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks like it.
How you do it, boys? You know, I like to go to this place called Boysen. It's where I meet the boys. Whoa, it's amazing!
Holy crap!
That's a lot of shit.
It's a ship graveyard.
And, right? How do you know?
Looks like we can get down this way.
Yeah, it looks safe.
About as safe as anything on this island. We're getting closer to them.
Oh, they're blowing up dynamite. Whoa.
Sam.
He's surrounded.
Yeah. Come on. We gotta go get him. I gotta find a way to the beach.
Come on, boys. We saving Sam.
Lights are coming. Go.
Oh, no. Oh, okay. I don't think I'll survive that. So.
Beach.
Hey! Lights are covered!
Go!
Whoa! Whoa, nice save. That's save. to die. Okay, we got one guy. Oh no. Oh, I couldn't escape that, couldn't I? Oh, wow, putting some Indiana Jones music now? Are we doing that? Bruh. How could you? How are you my homie, bruh? Oh no.
No.
Yo, when did you guys come here?
No.
Wait, could I?
Gotta find a way to the beach.
Yeah, I could have just gone all the way down here. Oh no. What? I don't wanna die yet, boys. Yo, guys, if I could just know what's going on, I could.
Gotta find a way to the beach.
Yeah, and you're saying that to me.
Eight!
YOLO! Okay, bad idea. Bad idea. Okay, if I could find perfect cover and a perfect
gotta find a way to the beach.
Nate!
Find some cover! Go!
Oh no, oh no, I need some cover. Need some cover, man. Oh my god, is that the DA primary? Oh! Get wrecked by the wild homie.
Watch it, sniper!
Battle I have ever been. What is she doing? Won't be like that. Oh yo! Kidding me, man. Can I like not move for like 1 second? That's a good one. I meant get the. No, I want the escort too.
Don't say this.
Oh no. Let me out. Let me out. Oh, whoa! This ain't no Scooby-Doo film, boy. Captain Phillip, boy. Coming, girl. Pretty bad yeah. Life. Oh, she giving me. Oh, I thought she was giving me a boost.
Hey, come on, we can get through here. Give me a hand.
You holding your pistol like she wanted me to do. Sadly, there's no viewers.
Okay, now where did Sam go? Wait, this way.
Huh? There's your answer.
Sight for sore eyes. Yeah. How about we get off this damn beach, huh? Absolutely.
Oh, good. You got the
lighter.
Find
my lighter? Hey! We're sending ducks in here.
We gotta take
what do you
that
think? Whoa.
Cliffs! Okay. We can take cover there!
If I got him or not. Yeah, I'm gonna I'm gonna take cover on you.
What
actually gonna die now. Yo! What was that? Yo, I'm actually gonna die. What? Grab his RPG? Of all things you could have said is... Could have said anything else but grab an RPG. Yo, I'm falling.
Over there,
on
the other side.
Dying.
Put the deck down below. I'm on it.
I need a clear shot. There we go, rocket man down. Bang. Drop and go. Not wait first. Is this dead? There. I'm sorry, man. Ugh. bro. I only need 3 bullets. Got 1. Got 2. Got 3.
Oh, wonderful.
Oh Christ, my God,
how many of these trucks did you bring, Rafe?
Shot in the nuts. Homo. Right there. Lol. Grenades, man. I did kill him. That's one thing. Who shot me in the back?
That Shoreline Merc had an RPG. What the hell is it? Okay. Gotcha. Thank you for the exit. This better work, cause if I die, this is dead.
Looks like I'm gonna die.
Gotta move, gotta move.
Turn it around.
Gotta move!
Trying to kill me? Trying to kill me, man.
Keep going.
I did not expect this so bad.
Shit.
Oh no.
Sully? Over the RPG! Okay, Clayton.
snapped over. Whoa!
My foot!
Woo!
For God and liberty, asshole. Yeah, it sounded better in my head.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
Come on over.
Thanks, so.
I'll get you out of there.
Please.
I only like have 3 bullets. I used them all. I can't remember that. I used like the rest of like 30 minutes.
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, got a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
No, we gotta find Sam and Elena still.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Are you okay?
Yeah.
We heard those explosions. We thought.
Yeah, that's all this guy.
You saved his ass again.
Naturally. How you doing?
Sullivan.
Good. Good. There were some close calls, but, he covered me.
Hey.
Hey. How's that?
Oh. Bullet grazed my shoulder.
Yeah.
You?
Cliffside grazed my face. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Smart.
Hey, look. About the whole Alcazar thing.
Hey, just, we gotta save that for later, okay? Which way?
On the beach, other side of this town.
Okay.
Good, I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Whoa. Sorry. What are we doing?
What do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right, we could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to what?
To Avery's treasure.
Oh, wow.
I mean, Rafe's gotta go all the way around, but we can
hey,
just...
Hey, screw Rafe.
Hey, Victor, with all due respect, maybe just
you
leave
just
this...
You just don't know when to quit.
Look, we're all here for the same reason, right? Right?
We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead for now. We can do this.
Why are you so greedy, man? Come
Nathan,
on, man.
Come on.
You can't be so greedy.
Look around. Okay? Avery scuttled every last ship on this island. You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was leaving. Look at this. Found his map of the island. Okay? That's his ship right under that mountain. That's where our treasure is. And it is exactly where Rafe is headed right now while we stand around here and argue like idiots.
What if he's already left the island and his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean?
Then we find out where it got sunk.
Oh, boy.
How long we've been chasing this thing, huh? You and me. No offense to these guys, but they don't get it.
Actually, Sam, they do. They really do.
Okay.
Trust me, they've seen this kind of obsession before. Sam, we're not those kids anymore. We're not. We've got nothing to prove.
Damn. Gonna go alone, isn't he?
Victor, where's that plane?
Right this way.
Since I've never really played this game before, I might predict that he might doesn't wanna
is it far?
Join.
Not very.
I think he's gonna destroy the plane or something. Then he's gonna turn into a bad guy.
What if Shoreline set up an ambush by the plane?
They didn't.
Then what makes you so sure?
Because they're heading to the mountain. For the treasure.
This way. There she is.
Long drop. How did you get here?
I hopped down a few of these walls, but I guess we'll have to find another way around. What the hell was that?
That came from the mountain.
It's Avery's traps.
Hey, that means they're blowing themselves up.
No, it means they're on the right path.
Hey, come on. Let's just stay focused, huh?
I jumped down from up there, but it's too high to get back up.
Yeah, maybe there's something we can put under it?
Ooh. This is why it's here, ain't it?
Give me a hand, Sam.
All right.
I mean, he's not really giving it. He's just watching me. There we go. Power.
Hey, you need a hand?
No, thanks. We got it.
There we go. I'm gonna end it around here, guys. Thanks for not watching my stream. Until we get to the plane or if something happens, I'm just gonna pause it there. Before that, I wanna say thank you for watching the stream slash not.
Anyone see a way out?
Hey guys, through here.
Nice. They're going pretty quickly. Because I think they're just AIs doing their stuff. Ooh, I'm not gonna drop
them. Whoa, check that thing out.
It's like a sky rail or something.
Think it still works?
Oh no.
No controls, but I bet I could pull the platform with my rope.
Good point. If one of you could... No, I'm dead. Nathan!
Nate!
I mean, they normally call me by their name. Which is kind of awkward, because you could just call me like anything else but Nate. I mean, yeah, it's a normal and all, but it doesn't really work with me.
Well, we're getting there.
I can't wait to sleep in my own bed again.
So close, so far.
So close, so far. That's what they say. Okay. Oh, I could climb this. I'm actually kind of scared now. So I can't really do anything. Can
got
I?
An idea? Nathan, give me a hand.
Okay.
Nice plan.
Okay, Victor, can I borrow you for a sec?
Sure.
All right, go ahead, Nick. There, we'll hold it down, you jump across.
I gotta drop.
Made it! Here we come.
I just need to go here.
Okay, we're ready.
Well, this is some impressive engineering for a bunch of pirates.
This... Whoa!
What? Hang on!
Oh, I wasn't even pulling.
You guys all right?
Yeah. Oh. It's like a roller coaster.
Come on up, Nate. All right, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you.
Yeet. Wait, what?
Oh,
that is, I should be.
Go! Jump off, quick! Nate, give me a hand.
Oh. Can you get up?
Sam!
Bitch! Sam, come on! Huh? Hey. Come on, just jump, I'll catch you. Let's go. No. No, no, don't you even think about it, you hear me?
I'm sorry I got you into this. All of you.
Hey, all that doesn't matter anymore, okay? Just jump.
I gotta see this thing through, Nathan.
Sam, hey, listen to me. If you do this, I'm not coming after you. You hear me?
I'm sorry.
Sam! Sam!
You called your bluff?
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
True.
She's probably right.
Of course she is. Let's go.
Okay, guys, thanks for watching. I'm gonna stop it right here, guys. Thanks for watching the gameplay, and I accidentally shot. Yeah. See you guys on the next bit. If I could find out. Well, this is much harder. I've actually never finished a broadcast before. I think this is how you do it. That's not how you do it. This is much more harder than I thought. I'm gonna stop it, but I can't seem to find out how to end it.